for healing at the Apparition Gable. Archdeacon Bartholomew Kavanagh was the parish priest in 1879. Almost immediately, he and the church authorities began an investigation of the apparition. Many of the witnesses are buried in the local cemetery. Among them is Mary Byrne. Just before she died, 57 years after the apparition, she was asked again about what she saw. The story of Knock has been a story of extraordinary development. From an ordinary village, it has grown into an international shrine. Knock has had no choice but to expand under the inspiration of Monsignor Greeley and the late Monsignor Horne. What was it?